Hi everyone, welcome to the Java video lecture series. In the previous videos we have learned about the basic Java programs, and in this video I will tell you about ternary operator. Okay, so what is a ternary operator? It is just a conditional operator and mainly used to check conditions. Okay, and what is its syntax? Okay, its syntax are like, if the condition is true then one part will run, and if the condition will fall then the other part will run. For example, if you put any condition here, if A is greater than B, okay, and what is the question mark? Okay, it is the symbol for ternary operator, and if it is true then it will run, and if it is false then this will run. Okay, means this is the condition, okay, and if it will true then the part or the condition which is before the colon is executed, and if the condition is false then the command or the code which is after the colon is executed. For example, consider there is two numbers, int A is equal to 45 and B is equal to 67, okay, and you want to print which one is greater, then what will you write? If A is greater than B, question mark A else B, okay, save it and run. 67, okay, means if A is greater than B, means 45 is greater than 67, no, so it will, the code which is after the colon is executed, that is B. Okay, consider there it is 75, save it and run. Here it is 75. Okay, so you can even store that value. For example, int C is equal to this value. And here what will print? Save. Okay. Save it, run. Okay, thank you for watching this video. In the next video, I will tell you about how to find LCM of two number. Okay. So bye bye. Take care. Thank you for watching.